Art History with Josie. I recently got a new art book and I've been fascinated with it. The book is called The Transcendental Painting Group, and it describes a small group of New Mexico painters who formed a society in 1938 that declared they wanted to create abstract paintings imbued with a spiritual meaning. They said that their intention was to make art that would, quote, arouse men and women out of their bondage, to stir each and in all the creative spark, the living God, whose essence is fire, audacity, and heroic activity. Oh, is that all? They believed, like the icon painters of the Orthodox Church, that their paintings weren't just about spiritual matters, but held spiritual powers and metaphysical truths. My favorite painter of the group was a guy named Emile Bistrom. Many of his works are geometric with bold colors, patterns, and bilateral symmetry. He often uses delicate gradients and rainbows. So what's not to love?